Which is a flight of Bumblebee. Not written for piano, by the way. So, as most of you know, I was born and raised in Australia. You all probably know what's coming as well. My grandfather, when I was 11 years old, came over and he brought a cassette tape with him. And he said, "Lachlan, I found a piece that I want you to learn. It's called Bumblebee Boogy." I said, "Okay, well, can we listen to it?" He said, "Absolutely." I brought a recording, he put it on, and it went something like this.
Bumblebee Boogy, hope you enjoy it.